Heck, it's been a huge thing just being able to win the all-around here. I guess it's my first time winning the all-around at state and getting the saddle and everything. It's just kind of a Cowboys thing. Is winning the saddle means a lot to everybody, and the all-around just adds on top of that. So it's a huge thing for us. Going up to Gillette, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I mean, we'll see how it goes. It's going to be a lot of tough competition there, but I think it'll be good. It'll be a good break from working, that's for sure. Always since Dad just been going to team ropings, that's how we pretty much got into it. I've been roping and doing everything since I was a kid. So we started, oh heck, I don't know, when I was a sixth grader, started doing junior high rodeo, and then that's where we are now. Oh, I'd say my favorite horse would probably be Selena. She's a 6-year-old black mare. I heel on her and rope calves on her. You can do dang near about anything on her. She's a little spitfire, though, that's for sure. She can't stand still for 2 seconds, but she would definitely be my favorite horse. There's something about that horse where it's, you know, it's your horse and you're the only one who rides her and takes care of her. And that's a big thing about it, too, is just your animals and what they do for you, because without them, you ain't got nothing. So, yeah, they're a big thing. Oh, heck, my parents mostly. My brothers helped me in the practice pen, putting me on great horses to ride. It's dang sure a blessing to have all that. It's, like I said, it's a big Cowboy thing again. It's knowing that you can compete on different ends and different levels and handle the pressure is a big part of it and all that. And it's a big thing, big thing if you ask me, but yeah, it means a lot.